Yo, what is up YouTube? It's me Dark back with another video. Today we're starting a new series called Soul Worker. Just came out on Steam a few days ago, and I've been waiting for this game for a while now, but because of it's only been out in Japan for a while, so haven't really done it. But yeah, I already made this video once. That's why you already see a character here, which annoys me. I already made this video once, so Edwin Hartlands. Yep, okay. There's no customization in this, so I'm just gonna go back to where I was. The classy forehead with blonde. The green eyes. Skin tone. Everything, that's it, that's all you have. But this skin, look at the skin. Oh. Anyway, yeah. That's literally all the customization in this game. There is literally none. I mean, I guess you can change your clothes. But I like that one. I don't find it's time to take us. I'll go back to my other account after I finish this video. I just can't delete the other one. Until I have got like a few hours. Which is I can't let myself do it. I really want to be a fan. That's literally the first time I've
ever seen it.
So yeah. Look, people. Not fangs. Literally no fangs. Let's just game start. I literally brought the mic so much closer just because I don't want to redo this a third time. Your destiny awaits. So yeah, this story is pretty cool, but I'll mute myself now so you can hear it.
고등학생 신분으로는 이례적으로 올해 게임상을 수상하셨는데요. 소감이 어떠십니까?
적당히 대충 만들었는데 1등 해버렸네요. 다들 좀 분발하셔야죠.
천재 고등학생이 만든 게임이 20주 연속 1위 자리를 내어주지 않고 있습니다. 이에 따라 세상에서 가장 영향력 있는
이놈의 세상 진짜 시시하고 재미없네.
대부분의 주요 도시들이 공백에 의해 파괴되었고 사망자 및 실종자의 수만 해도 벌써 천문학적인 수치를
살구라구만. 구경이나 한번 가볼까? 굉장해. 굉장하다고. 뭐냐 넌? 너 정체가 뭐냐고? 안 가르쳐줄 건가? 좋아. 그럼 날 집어삼켜봐. 직접 알아봐 주지.
그대가 눈뜨게 될 세계는 이전과는 다른 세계. 그대가 알고 있던 평범했던 삶과 일상은 이제 존재하지 않습니다. 어긋난 세계를 되돌릴 힘을 가진 심판자로 제에게 원인이 되는 순리를 거스른 이계의 존재들에게 심판을.
뭘까
anyway.
이거? 대규모 세트장인가?
Fangs?
세트장
yes?
치곤 너무 넓은데 하늘은 또 왜 이래?
I'm
저기요! 아무도 없어요? 있으면 대답 좀 해봐요!
야! 이쪽이야!
뭐야 넌? 어디서 나타났어?
뭐해! 이쪽이라니까!
공포 영화에선 이럴 경우 따라가면 죽던데 그래도 일단 가볼까?
I just love how everything's in Japanese in this game. Probably because I just love anime. Sub anime. Anyway.
여기 여기로 와.
Gotta keep running. I'm not gonna skip anything.
그거 참 보채는 꼬맹이네.
This is my first time playing it.
그나저나.
자, jump, jump.
I'm trying.
예, 예. 넘어가 드립죠.
빨리 빨리. 이제 다 왔어. 자, 자. 그럼 이제 준비해.
Let's hold on.
자세히는 모르겠지만 그림 나오네. 이 총으로 견습들이랑 싸워보라 이거지?
이건 형의 힘이야. 형과 영원히 함께할 끝없는 즐거움을 줄 힘. 이제 남은 건 즐거워지는 것뿐이겠지. 어서 이쪽으로.
저에 사람이 있는 건가? 비켜 이 녀석들아! 난 사람이 그립다!
미안해가 공백에서 떨어진. 아, 아니, 자세한 이야기는 나중에. 일단 트럭에 올라타. 여기서 벗어나야 해.
있는지. Come on.
어쨌든 소개할게. 이곳이 우리 별숨리그의 전투연구소 스틸그레이브야. 지금부터 네가 해줄 일이 있어. 이쪽으로 와서 설명을 들어주겠어?
You don't even have a test, you know, test or not. He explains it to me, that's bound to swallow all the fun. Uh-huh, he's the one in charge. Talk to him first. I'll try to scare you, but it's just too much, so don't let him intimidate you, okay? Good prediction. Be confusing to you, or sometimes you might even think that it's not real, as you're trapped in a dream. When reality was this, do you remember? After you fell into the great void, that burned it up. It burned into my memory. Just celebrate my first assignment, I'll repay it. I'll play it to myself again. You have to accept the truth as quickly as possible. If you don't, then you'll die. Are you worried about me? That makes you so happy. That's not it. That's not meant. It's only because you seem to be. You have to have no inhibitions. And you can start explaining to you more detail. Now, take the first test, okay? I did not just dab, did I? Well, I'm going wrong. See, the sensitivity of this is destroying me. I'm out. As interested in this test as I am in your pitiful neckbeard. Can we just skip the test? That took a while. I can already imagine what you talked about. We barely know each other and already you're in a fight with me. That's the soul force that was rescued last time. Soul force, then you must be Erwin. I'll make an exception and forgive you on this occasion because you still have a hard road to go in your young years. I don't know, I don't think I've done anything to be forgiven for. Probably yet another special case. I'll go on a date with you later, but now you have to pay attention, okay? I'm taking notes, begin. That was probably a mistake. You're still acting differently now. Let me introduce you myself first. My name is Benji. I'm in charge of the Starry Forest Station in Steel Greaves. I bet Miriam has already told you something about the Starry Forest, but I'll tell you again. One of the SFL's primary tasks is to keep soul forces like you under control. Normally, we only check the basic details, but you are a special case. We never encounter someone like you. Someone like you will be subject to useless for us. Oh, am I something special to you? Normally, soul forces don't use weapons. They are powerful enough to use their own skill and supervision. But here you are carrying a weapon. And you are strong enough to overpower the other soul forces. A weapon? This here? This gun just that suddenly appeared? Was that something extraordinary? Something like a warrior symbol? Do you remember the wolf that suddenly arrived and jumped you? Wasn't that just a test monster? I only vaguely remember it. That wolf was one of the male villains. His strength made is impervious to anything you tried. But you killed him in a single blow by yourself. Actually, it was the ghost lady, but whatever. Oh yeah, was that something special? So we have no idea what kind of power you have or how strong it is. We would like to test it and find out. We hope you will cooperate. When you put it that way, it makes me curious. Okay, I'll do my best. And just as a matter of protocol, don't do anything stupid while you're here, otherwise you'll find yourself riddled with anti-soul force elements. I'm not scared by this kind of stress. You would appear to have a great sense of danger level 1, but that's barely the other way around. The test site is over there. You enter your full instruction, you should be fine, and please give it a shot. Good, let's see. Take the business seriously, this is a real fight. Yeah, I got it. See you soon. Why are you so stiff? Would it kill me to be a bit nicer? You just opened your eyes. A lot of stuff here is getting you go almost without help. But it'll be worse without help. Major, got anything to add? You still haven't gone to the test site. Go on, get yourself in there. Yes, go inside quick. I'm going to have to deal with the old geezer here. That's not bad, don't worry.
안녕하세요. 별숲리그 소속의 오퍼레이터 클로이라고 해요. 견습이라 많이 부족하겠지만 잘 부탁드리겠습니다.
오, 귀엽게 생긴 아가씨네.
현 시간부로 테스트 시뮬레이션 가동합니다. 먼저 전방에 보이는 개폐 장치를 작동시켜 주세요.
네, 예스, F, not E.
게이트 오픈! 피지컬 테스트에 돌입합니다. 버추얼 오브젝트를 로드할 테니 힘껏 파괴해 주세요.
그리고 예스.
클리어. 어, 이게 왜 이러지? 다음 테스트로 넘어갑니다.
So I don't see why she's so surprised at me killing a few boxes. Let's go.
트레이닝 더미 로드. 배틀 시뮬레이션에 돌입합니다.
배틀 시뮬레이션? 좋아, 한판 해볼까?
배틀 시뮬레이션이지만 위험하지 않으니 안심하고 싸워주세요.
이상하네. 초기 측정기에 오류가 생겼나?
아무것도 아닙니다. 다음 테스트 장소로 이동해 주세요.
Yeah, I am rushing through this. I know what to do. It's just like, just gotta evade these lasers. With shift and whatever. It's literally just an evade. I'm probably gonna change it from shift to like my last gun. What's next? Oh wait, am I going the wrong way? Oh god. I do that too much. It's because of the old, it's because of all these sensitivity. I'm gonna say.
배틀 시뮬레이션 심화 단계입니다. 현 구역에 배치된 모든 트레이닝 거미를 파괴해 주세요.
싹 쓸어버리면 된다 이거지?
통칭 이능의 벽이라 부르는 특수 자기장 필드입니다. 스킬을 사용하지 않으면 부서지지 않아요. 스킬의 사용법을 오퍼레이션 디스플레이 상에 출력하겠습니다. 겁내지 말고 마음껏 사용해 주세요.
오케이. 이리 와! 빠르게 갑니다.
Activate the skill and hit the quick slot. Oh, hey. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't even know I could do that last time.
This
is so fun.
정말 완전 고장난 모양이네. 설마 고장난 게 아닌가?
죄송합니다. 이제 최종 테스트만 남았으니 조금만 더 힘내주세요.
Okay, let's do it.
최종 테스트 진행합니다. 트레이닝 마스터와 교전에 돌입해주세요.
둔하게 생긴 게 등장만 화려하구만.
디바이스상에 출력하겠습니다.
어디 보자. 이게 내 점수라 이 말이지?
모든 데이터 갱신이라니 굉장해요. 어떻게 이런 수치가.
간만에 즐거웠어.
fight me. What is my... Hello, Benji. We will have to rebuild the entire test from scratch. What do you expect? Has it been 5 years already since our world has come undone? That the first time since Merfik. As feared, you don't appear to have any normal store force. Thanks to you, all the VR devices have overheated. In virtual reality, all power is absorbed and converted into energy. But as soon as your power, the device can handle as the power is wrecked, and that wrecked the facility. I just did what you told me to. You must not have been ready for it. Yes, I agree with you. As commander, I should have foreseen it. But it'll take a while until everything is repaired, so there isn't much we can do at the moment. We relocated the troops to Russo Tower. Go and have Mario explain it to you. Talk to him. I probably have to write a letter of apology to the lost facility first. Oof. 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 You did well in the test. You weren't bad after all. So, where should we head to first? Cinema? Music park? How about the city's limits in the full bloom? There's a good place near here. Oh, that sounds good. You know me too well. There's a place so oppressive, like, it's like we're trapped. I've been longing to see the sky. Well, although the sky isn't always pretty. So, how do we get there? Wanna hold hands? No, we'll take the car. See that up ahead? That's our wedding carriage. Our wedding carriage? It looks like an old military dump truck. Well, that's tense to right now. Apparently it wasn't 15 years ago, huh? Just what has happened to people's perception in those 15 years? In any case, we don't have anything apart from cars, okay? Alright. Men just don't know what they've lost. I'll follow a bit later. You go on ahead. See you later. I need to climb to a lorry.
Miriam.
There you are. What is it? Probably what you thought it was. I'm pretty sure of it. Exactly, I don't have an exact answer yet, but this power seems to have great potential. It would be nice if our speculations were correct. We all can only hope. Chapter 0, Lupin Night, completed. Quest, I'd imagine, complete. I love the soundtrack in this game as well. Russo Town. This is like the main lobby, I'm guessing. I'll see everyone here. Oh, she's in there. But I might just end the video here, because it's been quite a long time. He's got clothes, I want clothes. So.
Yeah,
what are you saying? What is she saying? This side is sick. This game is sick. That is sick as well. Just there we go. Hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, then subscribe. Join Discord in the description. The link is in the description. And I will see you all in the next one.
여기야! 여기라고!